Hey guys, Jenny PRD, registered dietitian and nutrition expert. Thanks so much for checking in. This video is all about vitamin B6 and fertility. Vitamin B6 plays a significant role in balancing our hormones. So if you are deficient in vitamin B6, it's likely that your hormones are going to be imbalanced. Two hormones that are critical for fertility are estrogen and progesterone. So making sure you eat foods rich in vitamin B6 can help improve your vitamin B6 in your body and hopefully lead to a balance of your hormones. Foods that are great sources or good sources of vitamin B6 or pyridoxine are bananas, oatmeal, wheat germ, spinach, avocado, chickpeas, sweet potatoes, chicken, and salmon. So some meal ideas are simply having oatmeal every single day for breakfast, quick oats with mashed bananas and some wheat germ in there. You can add some flaxseed, drizzle of honey, some cinnamon, and some peanut butter, and a glass of milk. And that is a nice, complete, delicious, filling meal every day for breakfast. That's honestly what I have every day for breakfast for probably 10 years now. And let's see, for lunch, a spinach salad topped with some chickpeas, you know, a can of chickpeas, drain them, throw them on top. They're so delicious with some grilled chicken and maybe some smashed avocado in there and whatever other vegetables that you like. And then for dinner, having some salmon or again, even some chicken with some sweet potato and even some broccoli on the side. Great, great foods for you. The RDA or the recommended daily allowance for vitamin B6 is 1.3 milligrams per day for women ages 19 to 50. And then once you are pregnant, it is recommended that you have 1.9 milligrams per day. And once you're nursing, 2.0 milligrams per day. So I would encourage you to increase the foods rich in vitamin B6 and always talk with your doctor before you start any supplementation. Thank you so much for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. You can also find me on Instagram, Jenny PRD, Food is Fuel. You can find me on Facebook, Jenny PRD. And don't forget, your body is your temple, so treat it well. Thanks so much for watching and stay tuned for more videos.